Boko Haram is no longer a local terrorist group, it is operating clearly as an Al-Qaeda operation. It is an Al-Qaeda of West Africa, Jonathan told a news conference in Paris following a meeting of West African leaders on the issue. And we have shown our commitment for a regional approach. Without West African countries coming together, we will not be able to crush these terrorists, Jonathan said. And reporting by John Irish, editing by Angus MacSwan.